All right, what we have here is a cloak pin that I made. And how it works is you stick the pin through the blanket. Through the other side. And back through. And that secures it together. Then you push it through and turn the big part. These are called cloak pins or blanket pins. Turn it around so it holds it, and then you have a makeshift cloak for out when it's cold. You can use this. A lot of people will carry these in their car with their blankets and stuff like that if they're out or camping and things like that, because it just holds it around you really nice. There isn't any of this. You can use your hands. You can do whatever, but yet you've got an added layer of warmth.